I think we're still a swing state until after the election. And I think we'll go back to being a swing state. But certainly, Donald Trump hasn't done terribly well in Colorado.
Do we even need to vote there, Governor? Maybe not. You don't even have to go to the polls, I guess. So is it this one's decided already?
I'm not saying it's decided.
Oh, okay.
I'm just trying to understand.
All right,
From the governor, so to the extent that he has his finger on the pulse of what's going on in the state, and given where the polls are, whether we're putting this in the battleground state group or not.
I still keep it in the battleground state group just because, you know, there is so much uncertainty, and I'm not sure I trust, or I'm not sure anyone should trust all these polls one way or the other. We saw some polling mistakes with Brexit. That's why we had the election, so we'll have to see. But certainly, you know, Donald Trump has repeatedly said things and kind of shot himself in the foot out here, attacked people when he didn't need to. I mean, it reminds me, I can't remember in Alice in Wonderland, the Mad Hatter, at one point, I think it was said that people who don't think shouldn't speak. And I think that probably applies to Mr. Trump. Even the Republicans out here are pretty strong family values folks. So
right.
It's Republicans, the independents, and some of his, you know, misogynistic comments.
Hence Bill and Hillary Clinton, Governor. They're family valued. Hence Bill and Hillary Clinton. Yeah, see, even you got a laugh out of that one. Yeah, anyway.
Well, but the bottom line is that I think that Donald Trump has just gone beyond any. You can
try and
blame Hillary for things that happened decades ago, but I mean, Donald Trump's doing it right now, and I think it has driven voters away by the droves.
Hey, CNBC fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Here you're going to find videos packed with all of the information that you need to be smarter about your finances. You can subscribe by clicking right here and click on all the videos around me or the I right here to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.